Hi guys, so today I'm going to show you how to go from this really cute girly look to this. Scary, right? So let's start off with our NYX Jumbo Eye Pencil in Milk and just apply that to the inner corner of our eyes. Next I'm taking my E.l.f. Bright Eyeshadow Palette and I'm picking up that Army Green on a MAC 214 brush, and I'm just going to gently press that up against my bottom lash line, and I'm going to take that in all the way until it meets the white. Then using a Japanese 232 brush, I'm going to blend the green since we really want a very hazy effect going on the eyes. So then I'm doing the exact same thing to my top lash line, and I'm pretty much just following my winged eyeliner, and this is why you want to do your mascara, eyebrows, eyeliner, and foundation before you do this whole creepy smile look. We can make it so divine. Can talk it good, how you wish it would be all the time. The drink you spill all over me. Next I'm going to take that sparkly black eyeshadow on an Aeropostale shader brush, and I'm going to apply that just on the outer corner and work my way into the crease and blend it up to the brow bone for a much more hazy effect. Then I'm taking this really pretty aqua color on an angled brush and I'm going to fill in my brows. And I know I rarely do this. Okay, well, I never do this. But you know what? It's for a Halloween video and why not? Let's just go all out and fill in our eyebrows with crazy colors. So scary, getting old. We can talk it so good. So next I'm taking a white eyeliner and I'm just going to underline my brows, and this is going to give a very harsh looking highlight to the brows, and usually we want to focus on the very soft side of highlighting, but today we're going for a very harsh highlighting look. So now it's time for that fun part, the creepy smile. Take your white face paint and a small brush, preferably a lip liner brush, and just start mimicking the shape of sharp teeth. After a while, you should have something like this. Now I'm taking my black face paint on a fine liner brush, and I'm pretty much just going to go right in the middle of my lips and outline the bottom part of the teeth just to make them look sharper. Once you've done that to all of your teeth, this is how it's going to look, and just start filling in all of the blank spots from there. So now it's time to create the little swirl at the top of our cheek, and just go from the outer corner of your new mouth and extend it up to your cheekbone and then just create that little swirl. So then it's time to thicken up that line to make it look like it's coming from our new mouth, and it's pretty self-explanatory. after that, we're going to outline the top of our new teeth, and this is just going to make them look more realistic, or as realistic as fake teeth can look. So for lashes, I'm taking the Katy Perry lashes in Cool Kitty, and I'm taking them on some tweezers, and I'm adding some duotone tone eyelash adhesive and just putting them as close to the lash line as possible. Now let's add some glitter to the eyes, because no Halloween look is complete without glitter. So I'm taking some hard candy glitter and I'm pretty much just applying that to the white part of the eye, because I thought it looked way too bleh. So the little hints of sparkle really spruce it up. So now I'm just adding a black beanie and playing with my hair until I get the desired look. And now it's just time for some fun, awkward posing. So I really like doing this look for you guys. I hope you guys enjoyed it, and I will talk to you later. Bye!